Pick up the latest issue of Pulp Magazine or log on to pulpcommunity.com.